Also in Salinas, we are learning more today about Monday's shooting at the Taco's Choice that left three people dead. This afternoon, police identified the three victims, Edgar Garcia, Victor Andrade, and Alejandro Hernandez, all three men in their 20s. The shooting, just one of several that police are investigating. Every officer has been working overtime, logging long hours in a department that says they are short-handed. But now, some in the community are trying to show appreciation with a very simple gesture. Action News reporter Mae Chow has more from our Salinas newsroom.
Dan, that gesture, a cup of hot coffee for Salinas police officers when they begin or finish their shifts. It's a morning ritual, which for many is a necessity to get through the day. And now one Salinas business is telling police officers, have one on us. The Coffee for Cops campaign was started this week by Frank Polizinski of Prunedale. He says after seeing the long hours and overtime logged by Salinas police, he wanted to show his appreciation and offer some comfort with a cup of coffee.
So a couple of days ago, Frank calls me up and asks, is it okay if I pre-purchase 30 cups of coffee and leave it for Salinas PD to pick up? And I said, yeah, sure, no problem. And so I call him back and say, you know what, I'll match you cup for cup.
Shim personally bought 30 additional cups and hopes others in the community will join.
That was just a small idea he brought up 2 days ago. But then all of a sudden I was thinking, you know what, how about if we have a rolling donation of cups for the cops when they come in to get coffee, whenever they're on duty, at any time of the day?
You know, we are out here at all hours of the evening, and certainly, you know, a small, generous donation of a cup of coffee, however slight that may sound, is very much appreciated.
Since the campaign began Monday, a few officers have stopped in after their shifts for a cup of coffee. Right now, it's word of mouth, and Shim believes the donations will pick up steam.
It's also a way for the community to tell the police department that we actually support them. You know, as little as it may be, it's going to hopefully help a lot, especially when they're having long hours and they need a little pick-me-up.
We've signed on for it, we're prepared for it, and we're going to ride it out. It's certainly going to get better.
We spoke with Frank Polizinski over the phone, and he said he wanted to do this to show support for the Salinas Police Department. He also wanted to do this to pay tribute for his late sister, Lori, who was murdered 11 years ago on this day. Her killer remains on the loose. Dan.
All right. Thank you very much, May. The owner of the South Main 7-Eleven wants to expand the Coffee for Cops campaign throughout the city and is speaking with other franchisees in Salinas.